Many people have the dream of starting their own business one day.
For one local 9-year-old, that dream is already bubbling into reality. In tonight's Eye on Keloland, Sarah McDonald introduces you to the kid behind Braxton's Bubble Company.
Also, I use Epsom salt.
Braxton Saxer is spending his Saturday morning a little differently than most kids his age. He's working on getting some inventory ready for his business.
Then there's the bath bomb.
Braxton's Bubble Company.
My favorite part is when I mix with my hands because when you mix with your hands, it gets a scent on them and then you can smell it.
If you haven't already guessed, Braxton is in the bath business. He works on making different bath products from soaps and bubble bath, but one of his best sellers are bath bombs.
I decided that we should make bath bombs for kids. We got bubble gum, cotton candy, vanilla, birthday cake.
Braxton first got his start selling at Junk Fest along with his parents a few years ago.
Travis and I have been dabbling a little bit in refinishing junk and going to Junk Fest, and Braxton wanted to get on the action. We had two dozen mason jars filled with bubble solution, and no one wanted to say no to those baby blue eyes, and so he was selling bubbles one by one and sold out within an hour or two.
From there, he got involved with an entrepreneur fest put on by the Brandon Valley Area Chamber of Commerce.
We were trying to, of course, come up with ways that we can start working on the younger generations and getting them interested in business opportunities and entrepreneurship. And we have a Brandon Expo where all of our businesses in town have booths. So we thought, why not have the kids have their own booths and sell their products to the community?
Since then, Braxton has started selling his products at the Gypsy Trading Company in Brandon.
He makes other kids want to learn about science. He makes adults want to learn about science. He's just a really impressive kid. And so we knew that we wanted his energy in our store.
Braxton has been selling his products there for about 2 years.
My favorite part is when I sell and I see the smile on the kids' faces.
A few of the unique things about Braxton's bath bombs are you'll find a prize inside each one, and there's coconut oil to make your skin smooth and soft.
I just thought it's more out of the ordinary, so we just started putting prizes inside because no one else I knew that sold bath bombs had prizes inside. So I thought that was a good idea, and I thought it would be fun for kids.
And his business has been bubbling ever since.
He continues to come up with new product ideas that just blow my mind. But with his personality, I'm not surprised with what he'll do in his life.
Plus, who doesn't love a bath with lots of bubbles?
Baths are a lot funner than showers because showers, you don't get as wet as much. But when you take a bath, it's fun. But that's my opinion. I'm not taking that away from anybody else.
With Eye on Keloland, I'm Sarah McDonald.
He's got to figure it out.
Yeah, it's awesome. Another unique product he has is bath bombs for dogs.
Oh.
Everything. He's got it covered.
Yeah.
Braxton wants to be a businessman, a scientist, and a baseball player when he grows up. For more information on Braxton's Bubble Company, we have provided a link to his Facebook page under this story at Keloland.com.
I think he's got the businessman already taken care of.
Yeah. And scientist, he's done.
He's on his way.
Yeah.